The chief priests bring Jesus before Pilate in order to have him condemned to death on the cross. Pilate was convinced that Jesus was innocent and that the accusations made by the Jews were all calumnies. Hence, he went out and told them that he found no grounds to condemn him. "I find no fault in him," he said. But seeing that the Jews were so intent to crucify him, and hearing that Jesus was from Galilee, Pilate sent Jesus away to Herod in order to get rid of his own embarrassment. My Jesus, who was led as a malefactor to Pilate and then treated as a madman by Herod in ridicule, have mercy on me. Passion of Jesus, strengthen us in our weakness. Today we pray for those who are falsely accused in everyday situations of their lives and in our courts of law.